This mushy fellow is Gary. Such a nice dog. Yes, he is. Oh, look at this. What a mushy, mushy, mushy. Gary has a hernia that is apparently causing some blockage. He's having a lot of trouble pooping, but he definitely seems to be house trained because he pees as soon as we go outside. Yeah, you can see there how swollen he is. So I think it is something that's going to require some surgery. And he is just like just the nicest dog. He really is. I met him this morning for the first time. Actually took him to see the vet, so we know what was going on with him. He's on some pain meds because it's not comfortable. Come here, buddy. Come here. I know, sweet boy. Come here. Do you want to come out? Oops, I dropped that treat, but I'll give you another one. Yes, I will. Yeah, I do know. Come here. Okay, hold on. Hold on. Nothing wrong with your appetite, that's for sure, because your food dish was empty. Yeah. Come here. Rockstar. Good job. Come here. He's just such a nice boy. Such a smushy boy. You're such a cuddle boy. Yes, you are. So this is Gary, Manhattan Animal Care and Control. Came in as a stray. Really pretty coat. A little bit too thin, but I'm sure that whoever owned him probably let him loose with, you know, knowing that he had a medical condition that's going to require some dollars to fix. Oh, look at that. He just nuzzled my hand to pet him. Because my hand shouldn't be idle, right? Look at that. He's so sweet. Yes, you are. So this is Gary. He's at Manhattan Animal Care and Control. Average Safer. Good boy. Yeah, we walked to the park where we took it. We didn't really walk to the park. We just walked around the block this morning. Yes, we did. Gary at Manhattan Animal Care and Control.